Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. We're back with more Spyro 3. Crystal Islands. That's the first place I saw, so that's the first place I'll go. Who are you?
Shh. Spyro, don't tell anyone, but we've stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creature.
Stealing from the sorceress. I like you guys. Weirdest turtle sound ever. As you can see, there's nothing up my left sleeve, nothing up my right, but now it's with my hands and the magic word, Alakazam.
Thank you. misdirection. Which is why I'm going to start that rolling over there. Abracadabra.
How did I miss him? Okay, I'm getting sick and tired of missing you. Hi, Moneybag. No! Why? Why is it so close to the air? Why does it have to be charge only? Stuff.
Talented amateur magician. My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I need a small donation first for my expenses, you understand.
Not again. Okay, fine.
Very good. Let's see. Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen. Make this bridge get long again.
Point for creativity, I'll give you that much.
I've been working on a great new magic trick, but this bear keeps splitting.
That's a bear. What do you say now?
I'm afraid the show's over.
over, Spyro. Why don't you go play with the gnomes? I think they look lonely.
I'm afraid the show's over, Spyro. Why don't you go play with the gnomes? I think they look lonely.
Well, I suppose I could show you my new trick. As long as you promise not to tell the great Zamboni. He steals all my best work. Alakazam!
Thank goodness for that. Hey, Lloyd. What the frick? Oh, I have a fucking key. Hi.
Good evening, Spyro. The amazing Randy is about to put on a display of prestidigitation. Heard that it's quite impressive. So I'm going to watch the show.
Okay. How many eggs does this level have?
I'm afraid my magic show seems to have overexcited the moles. They need a good bonk on the head to calm them down. And you look like just the man to help.
A light tap on the hedge or something up, but watch out for my friends, they're trying to burrow after them. Damn it!
Well, that didn't.
No dur, I hit someone who you told me not to hit. Why are your friends burrowing in there? It's bad enough I'm timed and have to hit It's not bad enough I'm timed to hit 20 molds. Dang it! Where was the last mole? The last mole disappeared. I couldn't find him. Stop showing up! At least make the gnome's holes look unclogged differently. Because I have to rush, so I try to hit every hole I see. Whoa, Bentley! No!
Well done! And look, one of my friends dug up this whilst chasing the mole.
Hank.
Thank you.
something. Got him. Wake up, Egg. Was that the hidden egg? Ride the slide. Where's the slide? Jeez, there's another area. And I need to find it. No! Where's the fucking slide? Spider! Sparks isn't even helping me here. This is so annoying! Where is it? Really? Whoa! Really? No! 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 Why can't I fly? Damn it! I hate this game! Fucking slide! No! No, 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 no. I have more gems to collect. You were so not worth that. Now to collect the remaining gems.
No! No! Why do I just... Why can't I fly? Why can't I glide? Thank you. I'm done with this video. See you guys next time.